This is Nick with BTL Liners, and I'm here to tell you what EPDM stands for. Ethylene propylene diene monomer. Simply, it's a synthetic rubber liner. Great uses for EPDM are going to be smaller ponds, ponds with more curvature in the subgrade, pondless waterfalls, and some above ground containments.